Okay, you got the hobbyking T-28. Gonna do a hat cam with it. People seemed to like the hat cam last time, so I'm gonna try it with this. Off we go. Gear up. She's twitchy. I got a 2600 Gen Ace in it. That's full open right now. Pretty quick. Let's come down the slower down a bit. I'll come down the road. Yeah, it's my other truck, so same guy, you know, you could do again. Way down between the poles and up. And we'll come back, a little pass on the side. I think it needs a little up trim, might be just a hair nose heavy. Perfect. And stalled out. Should give her a bit more. So I say fuel, but throttle. Now let's go full blast. High speed pass coming up. Straight up. Up, up, up she goes. Roll her over. Bring her back down. It's pretty quick. Way over above the palace. Snow and grass. Coming in low. On that pile. Strafe the field. Back around. Come straight down towards me. Oh, nice and low, nice and low. Super low. And up. Nice big loop. Roll for a week. Throttle's coming down. Blade's coming down. Whoa. She drops pretty quick. Alright, I'm going to bring her up for landing. I'll come by and show a gear coming down. Then we'll come back around for the landing. Oh, a bit high. Gear down. Cruising at half throttle. You see the lights, I hope. Red's nice and bright. Sweep her around. Bring the throttle down about quarter. Dive her in. Perfect landing. Big turn. Snowbank. Alright. Probably no damage. Not gonna make you walk all the way down. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, subscribe.